why didn't you ever do to me what you did to Skittles? I seriously don't understand this. This is crazy. Why are you telling me this anyway? Who are you? I need more coffee.
You finished? Your boss called me after I killed your poop.
Skittles.
Skittles, whatever. Look, he said he'd pay me $1,000 if I would knock you off after work. Again, I didn't ask questions, so I just hung out in the alley behind the market waiting for you to get off. Then this strange guy walks up to me and said he'd pay me $2,000 if I were to knock off Paul. So without saying anything, I walked into Paul's office and I killed him. Yeah, right there. The bastard didn't even see it coming. I walked out. The man paid me and it was over. Then I saw you walk into this diner. I felt you had the right to know about the whole situation, so I decided to tell you, and that is my story.
Oh.
Take care.